Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to download the Windows 10 ISO file without using the media creation tool. And if you get any value from this video, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you've ever tried to download Windows 10 before, you'll know that you have to use the Windows 10 media creation tool. Now, sometimes the media creation tool doesn't always work, especially for people who are still using Windows 7 and they want to download the Windows 10 ISO file to upgrade their computers to Windows 10. And in that case, you'd want to download the Windows 10 ISO file from Microsoft, but with a direct link without using the media creation tool. Now, for this method to work, you need to use a Chromium-based web browser. And without making it too complicated, to follow along to this guide, either use Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge, like I'm doing here, as both of them are Chromium-based browsers, and this method will work on both of them by following the exact same steps. But once you either have Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge launched on your computer, go to this webpage, and I'll also include this link in the written guide on my website, and you can find a link to that in the description of this video. Now, once you're on this Windows 10 downloads page, in either Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome, you can go over to these three little dots, then go to More Tools, and then Developer Tools. Now, alternatively, you can also just press F12 on your keyboard, which will also open the developer tools, and here you can just say Open Dev Tools. But once you have these developer tools open, go over to these three little dots, click on that, then go to More Tools, and then go to Network Conditions. Once you've clicked on that, you'll see the network conditions here at the bottom. And here in the network conditions, if you scroll down here on the right, here where it says User Agent, untick this box that says Use Browser Default, click on this drop-down menu, and change that to BlackBerry BB10. And once you've done that, go ahead and reload this page by clicking on this refresh button, or you can press F5 on your keyboard. Now, once this page is refreshed, you should see this where it says you've been routed to this page because the operating system you're using won't support the Windows 10 Media Creation Tool. Once you see that, you can scroll all the way down, and here you can see that you can download the latest Windows 10 ISO file by clicking on this drop-down menu and then choosing Windows 10 and then clicking on Confirm. Next, you need to choose the language that you have installed on your system. And as Microsoft explains here, to see what language you're currently using, go to Time and Language in PC Settings or Region in Control Panel. So to do that, just right-click on your Start button, then click on Settings, then click on Time and Language, and then click on Region. Now here you can see my regional format is set to English, United States. So that means when I go back to this web page, I'm going to select English, United States and not English International. And this is really important if you're trying to upgrade to Windows 10 and keep all of your personal files and apps. But if you're just going to do a clean install of Windows, this doesn't really matter too much. But in this case, I'll use English, United States, as that's what I have installed on my system. So if I click on that and then click on Confirm, I'll have these two options where I can download either the 64-bit version of Windows 10 or 32-bit. I'll go ahead and select 64-bit, and if I click on that, the latest version of Windows 10 64-bit ISO file will be downloaded to my computer. Now, once you have this ISO file, there's a lot of things you can do with it, and I'll link some guides on the screen at the end of this video if you need any help doing a clean install of Windows 10 or upgrading to Windows 10 or 11. And I'll link all of those relevant guides at the end of this video. But that is how to download the Windows 10 ISO file without using the media creation tool. And I hope this guide was useful. Please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.